Campus Recreation, Renegade Sports, Alpine Cleaning and Restoration, there by Irwin. Picked up in the neutral zone and was able to get it back to number 18 Sanders. Sanders playing very well tonight.
With a couple goals at least.
It's hard to keep track when you're scoring plenty of games.
I can't see who the Aggie in the box is.
coming to the Aggie hockey team. And the Aggies are up 12-2, 7 minutes left here in the second period of play from the Georgia Sacrifice Center in Rockford. On the front side board, just took a quick battle for it. Nice stop there by Cookie Hill. Look up high. They come up high to Kerr over to Brennan McDonald. Over to Kerr again here on the near side. He was waiting for it. It'll go high to Brennan McDonald. Quick pass down to Nate Cook. Cook here. He'll cycle it back to Sanders, it looks like. Sanders takes a hit, kind of, and gets it to Mitzelbacher. Mitzelbacher fighting for the puck, and Sanders comes and helps out and finds it and gets it. So it's kind of slow action here. Nate Cook down to Sanders. Two figures fighting Sanders. They put it fully behind the net. BYU will collect. He tried to get it out. The Aggies have to run right back in. And now the Cougars will be on a breakout. The Cougars will dunk and go for a change. Nate Cook now. A little bit outside, but still able to turn it around. We'll be getting some new jerseys here in a few weeks. Aggies in dominating control here. Number five, the Aggie Sean Irwin dropped the pass over to number 29, Alex Lundy. He gave it up in the maneuver. took offense to, I think it was McDonald, he took offense to something that Kruger did to Palmer in the scuffle that ensued after his time. He headed to the penalty box stickless. Roughing on Brennan McDonald. A check in the back, maybe. I'm trying to watch the referee signals as they come in. We'll have to wait and see. But two Cougar penalties around number 25. Thank you.
26 Lim again. To the middle to number 10 Misseldorfer. A quick shot on net. 23 seconds. It's a 5-on-3. Kept into the zone. A nice effort there by Jeff Sanders.